And we want to close tonight with our traditional underdog theme song.